friendly competition might have been a good way to start. But somewhere down the line, we lost the friendly part. I say we give it up in favor of cooperation if we ever want to be an undivided nation. A team mentality is fine for sports and military, but for civil habitation, it really isn't very. We're all only humans, maybe some more than others. Underneath our differences, we're all sisters and brothers. Let's resist the urgency to choose a side. Let's choose love and logic and a healthy sense of pride. Let's look at it objectively, life is not a dream. Let's use our time, improve the climb for all the human team. I'm not red, I'm not blue, I'm a human and so are you. I'm not lib, I'm not con, let's find something to agree upon. I'm not he said, I'm not she, I'm on the side of humanity. I'm not Apple, I'm not Android, and I don't give a damn which is more fanboyed. I'm not butter, and I'm not blue bonnet. There's only one team, and we're all on it. Let's resist the urgency. Why do we need to choose? Let's not. Let's look at it objectively. Life is not a dream. Let's use our time, improve the climb for all the human team. Let's find something to agree upon. I'm not he said, I'm not she. I'm